No one was hurt after someone robbed a gas station in broad daylight. It happened just before noon at the Exxon on London Boulevard in Portsmouth. Police say a man whipped out a gun and ordered money from a clerk. There were no customers inside at the time. Call the crime line if you know anything about this.